Welcome to Golden Hour, Olympians photographed by Walter Yost Jr. My name is Whitney Richardson. I'm Associate Curator here at the Asheville Art Museum. Please join me to look at some of these photographs. A short forward, LeBron James has won the NBA championship four times and is the only player to have done so with every team on which he has played: the Cleveland Cavaliers, the Miami Heat, and the Los Angeles Lakers. Each team named James as the Bill Russell NBA Finals Most Valuable Player. Before competing in eight consecutive NBA championships, he participated in three Olympics as part of the U.S. team, winning the bronze medal in Athens and the gold medal in Beijing and London. In each of the four Olympics that Jackie Joyner Kersee took part in, she competed in the heptathlon and the long jump. The heptathlon was first introduced to the Summer Olympics in 1984 and consists of seven events, which include the 100 meters hurdles, high jump, shot put, 200 meters, long jump, javelin throw, and 800 meters. Joyner Kersee still holds the world record from the 1988 Olympics for this event. Joyner Kersee is shown here holding a javelin. Kevin Garnett was drafted directly out of high school to play in the NBA for the Minnesota Timberwolves in 1995 as power forward. After winning the gold medal with the U.S. basketball team at the 2000 Sydney Olympics, he went on to win the NBA Most Valuable Player Award in 2004. Shaquille "Shaq" O'Neal began his basketball career in the NBA in 1992, playing as a center for the Orlando Magic. He left the Orlando Magic in 1996, played for the U.S. Olympic team in Atlanta, winning the gold medal, and then joined the Los Angeles Lakers. O'Neal and Kobe Bryant overlapped as Los Angeles Lakers teammates from 1996 until 2004, when O'Neal retired. Bryant made his debut in the NBA for the Los Angeles Lakers in 1996 at the age of 18. Over the course of his career as a shooting guard, Bryant led the team to five NBA championships and the U.S. team in the Olympics to win the gold twice. Serena Williams is one of the most accomplished tennis players of all time. She won a gold medal in three of the four Olympics in which she competed, one in singles and three in doubles with her sister Venus Williams. She holds 23 Grand Slam singles titles, ranking just above Chris Evert. Williams holds the most Grand Slam titles in singles, doubles, and mixed doubles combined among active professional tennis players. In 1989, the International Basketball Federation and the International Olympic Committee agreed to allow professional players to compete in the Olympics. The U.S. basketball Dream Team was led by Irvin Magic Johnson, point guard for the Los Angeles Lakers, as he assembled the best American basketball players from the NBA. The U.S. team was undefeated in all eight of their Olympic games. Considered by many to be the greatest basketball player of all time, Michael Jordan played shooting guard for the Chicago Bulls in the NBA. The subject of several photography books by Walter Yost Jr., Jordan was one of Yost's favorite subjects to photograph. Yost captured Jordan in a variety of perspectives, including midair, making a shot, and posed, looking to his left for a solemn portrait. Jordan played in the 1984 Los Angeles Olympics as an amateur before being drafted into the NBA, and played again on the 1992 U.S. Dream Team made up of professional players. Highlighted here were some of the portraiture taken by Walter Yost Jr. of these Olympic athletes, giving the viewer a more intimate look at these amazing individuals. When you visit the exhibition, you'll get to see more portraits like these, as well as some of Yost's photography of athletes in motion, competing in their sport. Golden Hour, Olympians photographed by Walter Yost Jr. will be on view at the Asheville Art Museum until October 4th, 2021.